In this video, you will learn the three ways to log into your New York Tech Microsoft Teams account. The first way is through the Teams mobile app. Download the app from the App Store on your phone. Open the app and type in your New York Tech email address. Then click Next. You will be redirected to a new page to log in using your New York Tech credentials. After entering your username and password, click Sign In. You will then be asked to verify your identity using Okta Verify. After verifying your identity, reopen the Teams app. You can now access Microsoft Teams on your phone. The second way to log into Teams is via the desktop app. If you're using Teams on a Mac computer, locate and open the app on your desktop. Enter in your New York Tech email address and click Next. Sign in to your Microsoft 365 account using your New York Tech login credentials. Then verify your identity on the Okta Verify mobile app. You will then be logged in to the Teams desktop app. If you're using Teams on a PC, locate and click the Teams icon on your desktop. Open the app and click Sign In. Enter in your New York Tech login information and verify your identity using Okta Verify. The third way to log into Teams is through your web browser. Open up your preferred browser and type in my.nyit.edu. Log in and click the Tools icon on your dashboard. Select Microsoft 365. This will redirect you to your New York Tech Microsoft account. Locate and click the Teams icon on the left-hand side of your screen. This will bring you to the Microsoft Teams homepage. For more assistance, contact ITS.